going on? This guy's speeding off. Flip him over, man.
Turtle fight!
Turtle fight!
Look, he put his head inside the shell. I know you can't see the other guy. The other guy's way bigger than him. Number three is bigger than you. Number four? Maybe he wants to be number three.
I guess he wants to move up to number three, huh?
He's gonna take number three out. I want to be number three. Sick of being number four.
This guy's going to come in and get in a fight, too.
Turtle's face, too. He's just like, ugh, whatever. Like,
get away from me, dude.
You going to join in? What number are you?
It's number seven. He's way down the...
way down the food chain.
I thought that big guy was going to be number seven.
Number four giving up?
Guess he's tired out, man.
He's tired.
Shit.
All of a sudden he just slept.
He needs to go get some water.
Oh, number three's gonna take him on now, look.
Yeah. Well, he's certainly not gonna bite his back.
Oh!
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 He took him out!
Oh!
Oh! Turtles can be so entertaining.
This is like the most aggression I've seen all day. And it's the end of the day. We've been here for like
and it's from
8 hours. Some tortoises have been the life of the day. That was
I
funny.
Can't believe he flipped him over.
Well, he was nice. He flipped him back.
Yeah, he didn't leave him on his back. He could have. That's pretty funny.
Now he's just sleeping. Now he's going to give up.
He's like, I wonder if he's just taking a break and he's going to do it again.
That was a good strategy.
That was hysterical. Do it again. Every time he tries to move, he hits him.
Yeah.
Stay down. Take him down.
This guy can't catch a break.
Number three, take him down.
Number four, he's got a big old smile on his face. It looks
does
like.
He?
Much and he just hunkers down. Then when number three tries
he waits
to
move, for him to move.
He gets him.
As soon as he lifts his shell right off the ground.
And he goes.
Number three's gonna. I hope number three knocks him out.
Cats,
yeah, they're hissing at each other, yeah. Yeah, I did hear that.
Doesn't number three look like he has a smile on his face?
Yeah.
He's like grinning.
No, number four.
Oh, number four.
Yeah. Oh, he's going in.
Don't lift me up. Here, Dad. Can you
why
do you
I can't.
Why do you here, need a whole barrier like this?
So you don't jump in there.
Oh, he's letting him go.
That's what you
just
think.
Just so you can follow him.
That's what you... Yeah.
Now this guy's gonna attack him.
Ooh! These turtles are so vicious.
Beep beep. It's like a big old car crash.
It's a crash up dirty, man. It's a derby. Guy's like, dude, how I end up in this?
crash of three.
What do you think, Jack?
It's funny.
This guy's crazy, Millie.
This guy's got a cobweb on him.
Who?
The turtle over here eating a leaf, minding his own business. I can see there's like a spider web on him.
Oh yeah.
He's like that guy's like, I don't care how they get in there.
This one's a girl. She's number two.
How do you know she's a girl?
Because there's pink.
Yeah, they're in pink.
The boys are white. I don't think so. I think they're clearly hissing at each other.
Maybe.
Ew, he just spit on his shell.
He did?
Yeah, he just spit on his shell.
I like the girls. I like the girls aren't.
You're right, Tess. It's pretty typical, huh?
The girls are the crowd. They're just watching.
Why doesn't he bite his face? Bite his face, dude. Ew.
Oh! He's getting him back now. He's bigger than that one, too.
Yeah, he's way bigger. Yeah, I'm not really sure how the other one was getting the better of him. He was like almost double his size.
He wasn't fighting back. Now he's fighting back.
Yeah.
I kind of feel bad.
He's got him against the wall, too.
I kind of feel bad.
This is like Turtle UFC.
he's got him up against the cage.
You gotta get away from the cage.
Whizzer. Whizzer.
What?
This episode's gonna be called Turtle UFC.
Yeah. Running for it.
He's pretty quick.
He is pretty quick.
The fastest I've seen a turtle move.
Stop, dude.
You let him out of the cage?
You let him off.
Where is he?
So I guess we gotta remark these guys. He's now number three.
No, I think he put him in his place.
Did he? Alright.
He had him against the wall.
Just
like
that's why you don't mess with
monsters.
That's right.
Alright.
Where's
girl?
That was pretty silly.
What if he runs out and tries to...
Get back at him, man. He went and got a drink. Where are you going, dude? You running?
Cowering?
He's cowering. He's out. That guy hissed at him and now he's out. There.
Okay. Is he going back to his home?
Nice job. Nice job, sir. Nice job.
He's coming back again.
All right.